Well, I have the coordinates of someone to meet up with to invite me to that tribe. So we'll see how many times I die trying to get there. Good news, I'm getting closer to leveling up one more time. Hey Dusty, it's me, John Smith. Thank you, sir. Now, unfortunately, he's the owner. He's an admin. He's an admin. Admin. Some of these guys are YouTube streamers. So, I don't think I'll ever get admin access. Well, we made it up. We made contact with the crew. The Titan Company. So there are lots of members. I posted in Discord, I'm like, oh man, did whoever put them shipyards down, I think you just cost me 4 hours of my life. I couldn't spawn back here, and someone was able to spawn close to me, so he invited me in. That was an admin. Which is very, very nice. But I need to level up. Everyone's still taking the fiber, and I'm gonna need the fiber for spears so I can level up. We ain't got fiber. Probably should have picked the slower target. Why didn't that hit him? Ha! Look out for that tree, cow. Two more hits. Maybe three. Want your hide and your XP. And I don't have enough fiber to make a hatchet. Just missed. That's enough not to kill me. Let's see if we can kill something slower. Like a pig. He'll fight back, which means he won't run away, which makes him an easier target. Still no fiber, and I can't make arrows, I can't make bows, smithies, nothing without that fiber and metal. May take one of their boats to that island or something. Thought I saw fiber. Or I kill the sheep. Probably benefit from more health, but we're gonna do weight. Now, when I was looking earlier, I think basic armor studies. Intermediate, and then right to there. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4 levels. No, I'm gonna hold off. I'm putting my points in. I give it a little bit more thought. Oh, lagging. I'm a swinging. I gotta put the spear away. He probably doesn't give me that much experience points. Wonder if that wolf will. Okay, broken spear. Not like I lose anything dying here. Wow. I wish I had that spear. What are they all doing? Good to know they're gatherers. I wanna go kill that wolf. Pretty sure that's where I recently died. Somebody killed a wolf. I'm sad. I wanted the experience points. I don't know, I feel like I'm in fiber hell. Because there's no fiber. I'd like to say Merry Christmas. It's 12:23 by my phone. I'm going to annoy my brother and text him Merry Christmas. Well, either people in my tribe have their chat box turned off, or are they just ignoring the big green letters in chat? It's more important. Stone? Whoa, don't punch it. Or flint. And I'm assuming basalt is flint and marble is stone. Now, I'm not too sure, but I think the different names of the stones and the different names of the wood has different weight values associated with them. It's kind of what it looked like. Enemies around. If I had carrots, I would tame you. If that's how it worked here. Really like to know where metal's at. I don't want to craft anything in fear of not having the resources to replenish it. They picked a humdinger of an island. Why didn't you re-equip that? The claim is no longer being contested for Terry. Resuming claim and, Well, if I picked up anything from Ark, I'm gonna need a lot of thatch. So I'll over encumber getting thatch, and then I'll run back. Building ships, wood's just as important, but I'm gonna need the fiber, I'm gonna need the thatch. More than likely, we're gonna need a lot of hide. I'll take a quick look around. I mean, somebody should have a smithy. I've seen pretty high level people around here. They should have that tanning thing already. The loom and the tanning whatever. Can I harvest this? Oh, I can. Gonna break my spear again, or my pick again. This would go a lot quicker with metal tools. What's in the box? Just gotta know what's in the box. Somebody's on that other island. Huh. A bunch of hiding wood. Damn, dude. Calm down. I'm not taking anything. Just looking. Is this initiation? No, unequip. Take my shit, I don't need. Bones are actually important. You need them for the wingsuit. I'm gonna need that. Probably gonna need that. Maybe not everybody's friendly in this tribe. Sure as shit don't talk. Should be caves all throughout here. Oh, they got some tames going. There's a smithy. Nice. Nope. Epic fail. Huh. Two-man crew. If there's a smithy, there's metal somewhere. Oh, we got two spears. Let's see if we can kill something. Get some XP. You gonna run if I hit you? Four. Get back here. Wow. Kill no level two. Pretty sure that spear is about to break. Pretty dark. This is like gold. So apparently they told me that that is that monkey puzzles box for building stuff. I got one spear. I don't know if I can kill the pig. I told him, hey, I added more mats to it. Build away, monkey. Oh. I don't think I can. Did I kill him? Or did that other pig kill him? Oh, man. I can't kill him with a freaking hatchet. If you were level 2, I could kill you. Maybe I can kill you. I just gotta dodge you. Oh, I don't want him to attack us. Oh. I move too much. Only took half my health. Teen bone, that's a score. I almost tranquilized myself. That's that new guy. Gonna die if I don't, whoops, if I don't eat something soon. I think he beat me to it. Oh no, hot bar. I'm just knocked out. Not dead yet. Got food, got water, I shouldn't die. Just slowly recover health. So, unlike Ark, you can't look around when you're knocked out. Vitamin deficiency, I think. There's no berry bushes here. Well, hopefully I die. Oh, I know how to die. It will stand back up. Stand up! They really wish there was metal in there. Or if he took my stuff. That would be a no. Very nice. Ooh, the gold is respawning. Might be able to make a bow with all this. Oh. Bees. That's not gonna be good. I think on that island over there is where those people died. Gotcha. Yep, no idea where you went. Let's collect this before somebody else does. I think I died because I ate too much meat in a row without mixing it with other stuff. For fiber, please tell me there's more. Under 19, that's a good damn start. I don't know how to gamma up, like Ark. Ooh. Never mind. That was Tildy. I might have enough to make a bow, but I can only make maybe 20 arrows. I'm thinking I should save that. If I can find some metal, make some metal tools, a climbing pick or something. I think the metal might be on that island in front of me. It's a guess, but I haven't been there yet. I see two of our ships over there, so two of our rafts. It's one hell of a swim. Yeah, it'll take half my fibers. Thinking I can do some damage with 5 spears. They give me a couple more levels. Well, at least one more level. Don't think I can take on a bear. I can take on a pig. I think that was a flawless victory. I don't want to fight anything that'll run from me. How do you put that out? Nope. I think I'm gonna lose this battle. I got stuck in him. Can't circle these guys. Ooh, kill one. Come on. Well, at least I got one of them. I don't think I'm too far away. Just right over here. Oh, I can't find the can't find the access. There we go. Wish it was a take all button. What the hell? Just I gotta wait. I can equip that spear. Swing! Swing! Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay, there was some lag there, because they killed me quick. I can die down here by the shore. I don't know if eating meat heals you like art. That is some prime meat though. He's back fighting the wolf. Wish my character will make up his mind if it's either gonna die or get healthy again. Nice. Leveled up. Oh, time to die. Looks like a good spot to die. That's right. Run away. I didn't see, but I think the wolf got the kill. Ooh, level 26. Never fought a level 26. I think 300 weight should be good enough for now, and I'll start putting it into health. Get my health up. In some horrible frames right now. I'm at 22 FPS. Really want to see what's on that other island. I'm not even gonna say that. There are pigs I wanna kill. I can take on 3. Oh, as long as they don't get trapped in there. Yep, I'm trapped. I can't get out. I can't even swing. Oh, this ain't fair. Thank you. What? Can't repair the hatchet. Probably need fiber to do so. Oh, I can't even repair that. Oh, there we go. Yep, need 4 fiber. And since it takes fiber a long time to respawn, oh, I think we crashed. Yep. See how long it takes to get back in. Back in. I'm pretty sure there's poisonous stuff. I've ate a bunch of berries before and ended up going green screen and dying. It's a long swim. And it might be best to swim to that little sandbar, swim to the raft, and then swim. It's weird, I spawn on islands with very little trees and a ton of fiber. And this one has very little of everything. I mean, there are a lot of people running around. Gathering up the resources, but I'm kind of thinking the rafts might be closer. Hearing weird sound glitches. pretty shallow. Come on. What? Seriously? Somebody's got a water skin. There's Tag Back TV. Wonder if he's building anything over here. So that's the loom. And all I can build is a wooden ladder from the loom. Ooh. Kinda need it. Oh, wait a second. How much metal does it take to build this guy? 4. Well, means there's metal around. See, I'll just take a little bit so I can repair. Go find me some metal. Oh, take some more of my wood back. How much? 15 fiber. Take a little bit more fiber. Ah, screw it, we'll take all the fiber. It's a good trade. This is thatch. Some metal's gotta be somewhere. Wonder if that's what he's doing. I wonder if he found the metal. Tempted to kill it. I made that swim just in time. He went that way. You might know where the metal's at. I'm glad when it rains, you automatically refill your water. I need to find metal. Oh. Finally found fiber. And a lot of it. How much meat do you gotta eat to refill your food bar? I might spend a few moments doing this because I really miss my bow. Didn't quite see the level of that wolf. Six. I'm dead. Kill me. Hope nobody finds me. I think she moved the raft further away. That's so mean. Gonna be a long swim. I'm pretty sure there's metal on that island. There's all that fiber. I don't know why everyone's not over there. These gray granite rocks are not the metal ore, but at least I'm getting some. I need 4 metal for the pick, probably another 4 or 6 for the metal hatchet. I think it was like 10 or so for the shovel. That's always good to have. Where's my food? Must be cold, and that's why my food and whatnot's draining so fast. One more piece of metal, come on. I got enough for the metal pick. Oh, great. Probably gonna die now. So I had a vitamin B poisoning. Don't eat too many flowers or maybe too much meat. I really don't know. Will it wear off? Is a good question. Health is dropping pretty fast. I guess as long as I turn the fire off so nobody gets attracted to it before I die, I should be fine. I'm in a corner. Run back. Grab the metal, make me that metal pick, go find more metal, finish making my metal tools. And it was pretty nice having those boats closer to these shipyards. But now they're even further away. I don't know what everybody's plan is if they working on making a ship and then s gonna start sailing, or if they're actually gonna try to build a base here. I'd put a lot of hide in there, so hopefully my teammate grabbed it. If everyone's leaving this area, that means people who are here might be back online. Though using their smithy is probably a no-go. If I try to make clothes, that might keep me alive longer. Plenty of fiber here. I just don't have any more hide. Well, if it was arc, that would be metal, but it's not. No, that was a hit. Alright, we should have enough fiber. And we should have enough wood now, so let's go make that metal pick after I chop these two trees down. And go look for some metal. Might need more hide. Oh, don't crash. Come on. Well, that just sucks. This is a high traffic area. It's gonna take me a minute to get back there. I'm pretty sure someone's gonna steal my stuff. We'll find out though. We'll run back. Swim back. Run back as fast as we can in our quest to make a metal pick and find some metal. Oh, come on. What the hell is this shit? Spawned on a boat. Oh man, not a few quadrants away. Yep. Most likely all my stuff's gone. Wanna take fall damage? Really? No fall damage? There we go. Thank you. Now, the million-dollar question. Is everything still there on my dead corpse? Place your bets. 15-1 odds saying it's still there. Because I'm pretty sure it's gone. Which, I mean, I guess if it is gone, it really doesn't matter. I know where to go now to get everything I need. In a relatively short manner. Didn't take me too long. Probably should have turned around and shot that wolf instead of running away. I think it was going to kill me either way, though. Oh, the anticipation. The speed at which we're swimming, you'd think those arms would be moving faster. Well, maybe the wolf is keeping other people away. Oh, he's fighting the snake. He ate my body. My bag's still there. That's a good sign. Oh, that's a bad sign. Oh, it's an alpha wolf. That's why I died so quick. Okay, I see what I did wrong. That first time. When you click on it, it clicks out. So I gotta do this with some intelligence, because now I have hopefully two bags. Hopefully I got all the good stuff out of my first body. Alpha Wolf Garden the Smithy. These wolves are no joke, they'll aggro on you from a distance. I'm pretty sure it was the same wolf that was across the water that I went around. I missed my very fast movement speed of arc. Should probably level up before I die. Put it into health. So I'll have 10 more health points when I respawn. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die again. Alright, I see two bags. Alpha Wolf is going after a horse. Hopefully he doesn't kill it that quick. Come on. Run, run, run! That snake's gonna follow me wherever I go. He's guarding a smithy. Wonder how long it's gonna take for me to wake up. At least I got my stuff back. And hopefully nobody messes with me while I'm up here. Cause man, I wanna use that smithy. That's pretty cool. Someone's building a rather large ship. Probably gonna take him a while. And I just heard my stomach grow. I'm gonna go to the safety of our clan, our company. And probably log off, because I've been playing for quite some time. It's getting pretty late. It's almost 2 hours in this portion, and I did 2.5 before this, so... This is official PvP. I played on launch day, and it was laggy, rubber bandy, not a fun experience. And then I gave it a shot today. Glad I did, because it was pretty nice. I did give an unofficial server a try, and it was okay, just not as populated, of course. Now I just joined this company. So the big question is, are they going to take my shit when I log off? I don't know any of these people. Like I say, thanks for watching. And this is a good... choose any time to stop. If I can get on the boat. There we go. Thanks for watching. See you next time.